I'm a slave every day. You say that serious talk you cannot relate. Breaks me down, I can't pretend, cause I often fixate on conversations over lakes and late night dates. Place my confessions over
Leo Brown emotions. This is a 14 Mpulopulo of Ghana FM. Betty LeBron against him. Be yokuqala selekesi live kwikhasi lethu likafacebook Vukani Community Radio kulapho ke oyakusibamba khona. Sizama ukujonga ke thini yakhe kulona kumculo ke sikhumbuzane into yokuba apho sashiyena khona ingaba siphi. Leo Brown, bandikubulise futhi enkqubeni ndikunike ithuba uzibulisele kumphula. Unjani?
I'm amazing. How are you?
I'm good, man. Wow. Kumnandi uba nawe kwalapha ke enkqubeni again. Kodwa before sibeke ngakumbi siyaqhuba ne-interview yethu kumphulaphuli nje ongamaziyo uLeo Brown, make simkhumbuze ngubani uLeo Brown, ngowaphi?
Okay, so uLeo Brown is uLeah Magosa. I'm from Ilali ekuthiwa kuBengu in Lady Frey. I've been doing music since grade 8. I was a student at Anklip, so for the longest years I was in Queenstown making music in Queenstown. I'm 21 years old. That's who Leo Brown is.
Wow, all right. And ndiyafuna ke sijonge ke ngakumbi kwijeni yakho yomculo. The last time wawusiza apha e-studio, I still remember sasisendenasasa studio sidala. Waza ngeenyawo wazofika apha eVukani Community Radio. Kwakuneprojekt owawusipana phezu kwazo kwaye ke usithi ke you wanna grow the brand kaLeo Brown. So far ingaba ke ithini ijeni sele ke uyihambile ngakumbi kulo mculo?
I won't lie, iyandothusa mna. I didn't, you know, I knew I had potential to grow the brand and get my name out there, but I don't think I expected it to happen at the rate that it happened at. So I think more than anything, I'm just shocked at how fast I'm growing and how fast everything is happening. So I think that's me answering umbuzo.
Amanyamajita wena Leo, ne I believe in yokuba ukuze ibrand zabo zikhule funeke bayishiye e-Eastern Cape baye kwi-big cities, but wena yonke le nto uyenza apha ekhaya uyenza njani? Because we've seen you ukhula nakuTikTok and I was like ndiyamazi lona. wait ndiyamazi lona. Ndathi wow. And ke the first thing endiyenzayo xa ndikubona ndiya kwi-comment and I'm like le nto bendiyifuna le, uyenza njani wena le nto uyenzela apha ephukweni apha ekhaya?
Okay, so I think the biggest misconception is that you need resources and all of that. We are in a digital age. So is just having a phone and a speaker. So what you do with that is you will take videos of yourself rapping and you play the beat through the speaker. That's the easiest form of content that one can drop. Why? Because you don't spend a lot of money. So it's not like booking a studio session where you have to spend imali eninzi on the session. So this is different because it reaches a lot of people, but it's not as expensive. So it helps you grow the brand, but at a reasonable price. So that's what I did. And then the video started taking off. However, any intro that I want to note is that they won't start moving as soon as you start taking the videos. It will take time for you to actually see engagement and all of that. But in Dubai, like, Leo, it's not to lose the reason why you are doing it. It's not to lose Ubana. At the end of the day, you're a musician, and that's what you are gonna do. You're an artist, so you're gonna drop the content. You're gonna drop art. You're gonna drop art, and then people who are similar to you or who like what you create, they will gravitate towards it. So the internet is basically a market for you to place the product. I think that's basically how I did it. There's really no hidden secret to it. There's no manager. There's nothing hectic behind it. It's just strategy, taking videos, uploading online, and then trying to be consistent with it, making sure that you do it daily. Because kukho into ekuthiwa yi algorithm, right? So you want to make sure that you hit that algorithm every day. Every day you drop videos, and it will expose you. It will put you out there.
Wow, right. Mizuzu yi-18 mphulaphula, in fact masenze beyi-19 bethile phanga ke intsimbi yokuqala uba wena kusando lakhe ukutshitsha elo qhosha. Sincokola naye ke uLeo Brown, samujonga ke ijeni yakhe ngakumbi ke kulo mculo, kodwa ke sijonga ke nebrand as uLeo Brown. Sithetha ke ngomculo wakhe, sijonga ke umgama sele ke ewambile ngakumbi ke kulo mculo mphulaphula weVukani FM. Ndiyafuna ukujonga ke ever since sohlukana ke ii-highlights ke zikaLeo Brown kule jeni yomculo, mhlawumbi ungakhankanya eziphi na?
Okay, so number one is when I was at the studio, I had less than 1,000 monthly listeners. Right now, I'm currently on 8,500 and something monthly listeners. When
Wow.
we linked up the last time, I had less than 2,000 and something followers on TikTok. Right now, I have over 35,000 followers on TikTok. I have a song, Motions. It's over 40,000 streams on Spotify. I have over 2,000 subscribers on YouTube. I have over 60,000 plays on Apple Music. I don't know what I'm Facebook as well. I have close to 30,000 listeners, followers there. So yeah, it's actually a lot, and it's also a lot of recognition from a lot of people I used to watch on TV. So a lot of celebrities who are showing me love and attention. So yeah.
Ndiyafuna ukutsho intle kakhulu ukuyibukela, especially I'm a fan pha kuTikTok, ndibane ngokuthi qom wow man, I can't believe nandihlele nalo mntu estudio and ukumbukela ekhona kangaka, especially kweso space, wenza umsebenzi omhle kakhulu. Now make sijonge ke kumphulaphula omamele ngoku, mhlawumbi ke oqala ukuva Brown, let's talk about your music. Xa ubhala umculo wakho, mhlawumbi ke ngeyiphi message ozama ukuyiphasa kubathandi bomculo wakho?
Okay, so because I'm constantly seeking inspiration from the world, so it changes from time to time. Eyonando, into that doesn't change is my desire to have a message for you. So it might be a message that esuka from first-hand empirical experience, or it might be a message that I listen to someone else's story and I feel touched by that. And I want to retell that story on a song, hoping that there's someone out there going through the same predicament. So it's forever changing. Sometimes it's healing, sometimes it's heartbreak, sometimes it's the desire to want to succeed. It's the message is forever changing, but Indranga Chenjiyo is my desire to have a message for you.
All right. Sizamukujonga ke ezinye iiprojekthi mhlawumbi ke osebenza phezu kwazo, singazilindela kuLeo Brown, ngaba mhlawumbi ngeziphi kwaye usipana noba.
Okay, so right now I'm working on my it's like my debut album. I had an album, but that wasn't as official as this one because I dropped that one when I no one paid attention to me when I did that. Right. So right now I'm working on a project with so much eyes and attention on me. The name of the project that I'm working on is Nothing Loved Is Lost. On the project, I have a feature with one of the artists, Sasim Tata, Uput Legend. He's currently also doing extremely well for himself. He was on a song a few months ago with DJ Switch. So it's a lot that I'm working on in terms of the collaborations. There's also a friend of mine, Kane Kid, that I'm working on. That's basically what's to be expected of me, Kwezinyangazizayo. It's my own project which has 15 songs, Nothing Loved Is Lost. It's my song with Oop, with Legend. It's my feature with Kane Kid.
All right. The project le yakho mhlawumbe singalindele idrop nini kumphulaphula omameleyo?
Late May. That's the deadline. I've been postponing it because I didn't want to chase a deadline. Bengafuna ubane deadline over a quality product. So now I feel like I have a quality product. Therefore, late May I should be dropping my project.
You've mentioned in your banner the first album owayikhuphayo. Ingathi abantu ze benganiki attention, but now you feel into yokubana abantu bayamazi uLeo Brown and uzakhele igama in terms of following. Yintoni sina uLeo Brown abe usenguLeo Brown urelevant nanamhlanje?
I think it's because I'm authentic. I am myself. I try to speak truth, and truth is something that it I quasi expire inyani, even when me and you are long gone. even when your kids are long gone, the truth will still remain. Now, it might change in terms of context and all of that, but it remains. So I think that's why I'm still relevant, and I think that's why I continue to grow as fast as I'm growing. I think it's because I am authentic and I have a real message. I have something real that I want to say to you. And it can't be dated. Even when I'm not here, I'm not in the physical form, it will still stand. It will still be relevant because people will still have emotion.
Wow. All right. Li 24 mizuzu before sibeke siyakuyeka sinengoma ezimbini apha emotion and life. And ndiyafuna usichacisele ngezingoma zimbini kwenzeka ntoni kumphulaphula omameleyo. Siqale ngengoma ethi emotions sizawuvala ke ngaleyi life. Justin nje take us through
Life.
any yezingoma zimbini kusicacisele kwenzeka ntoni.
Okay, so this both those songs are singles from the album that I'm gonna be dropping in May.
All
So,
right.
Motions is basically about dealing with heartbreak, but still, even though you are heartbroken over whatever it is that you feel as if was done to you, but still finding it in you to show and receive love. It's not to allow the hurt that you are feeling to imbamayikwenze or build the walls that protect you from people who want to love you. Because what happens is you think you are protecting yourself, and in some cases you are actually missing out on genuine love. So emotions is basically about that. It's being present, it's being there, even though being there hurts, even though kubuhlungu to be there sometimes. That's what emotions is about. Life is it's I'd say it's a complete juxtaposition of Londo in terms of it's not as positive. Life is it's basically looking at life and feeling like this is not how I would want this to be going right now. This is I am here, and if it was up to me, I would change my predicament. I would change my situation. That's what life is. But I tried not to do it ngendlela egloomy. I tried to make it a very, very beautiful song, even though it's a very dark topic that I address on the song.
Right, phulaphula bukana femi imizuzu 8:26 nguyeke lowo ke Oliver Brown besingokona naye ke ngolu suku lwanamhlanje ukujonga kijeni yakhe ngakumbi ke kulo mcino ithi ke late May singalindela ke ngakumbi i-album esuka kuye ke
Yes.
uyaya for sure ke singabokuqala ukuyifumana apha esikhululweni ndiza kunkqonkqozela kula WhatsApp ndithi ndilindile ndiyayifuna otherwise ke before ndi
Absolutely.
otherwise ndibe before ndibe ndiyakuphuncula wena Leo you know ezinye ke ngakumbi ke iindlela zokuplanta eseed ngakumbi to upcoming artists kubantu ke abafana nani noko sele begqobhozele ke kwi-industry kangakumbi ke kumajita alapha ephondweni athi kudala siphusha Leo noba mtshawe but ayenzeki le way for thina as a result abanye abantu amasoja phele siwe endleleni because kaloku akho bantu babaphusha ngasemva babamotivethayo into yokuba igrand le way uyenzayo kwaye one day usezawuyibona imiphumela yayo sithini kwii-artist ezidalo sizimotiveyitha njani as uLeo Brown uthini kubo la majita
I think Dingati sisi eyonando it's not to don't put a time limit to it. So what if it doesn't happen, Gelclasher, I'm done.
okay
Because it's you can't control when it happens. The only thing that you can do is it's show up. It's want to grow and improve. You don't have control over when it's gonna happen for you, right? So I think Indo that's gonna take the stress off your shoulders. It's literally telling yourself that ego liako it's to improve and become a better artist than you were yesterday. And then as you improve daily, you will get to a point where you are so good, people will have to recognize you. So I think Aaron, goal that we should have as the artist, it's to improve, improvement, improvement, improvement. We have to improve.
Wow, right? Uye yonke 28 imizuzu nguyeke lowo ke mphulaphuli ke uLeo Brown much respect kuwe ke mntasekhaya sibulele othe wabe ke usipha lona kwalapha ke enkqubeni kokuhle kodwa ke ngakumbi kwijeni yakho yalo mculo sikubukele kwaye ke kukunandi umane sikolatha siqonda uba ndiyamazi lowa so umsebenzi owenzayo umhle kakhulu even nokukhulisa ibrand yakho xa sijongana kwesoshal media kuhle ukuyibukela loo nto leyo otherwise amazwi okugqibela aya kubathandi nabalandeli bakwaLeo Brown uthini
I just want to say, Ndiyabulela kakhulu, for the support that you guys have given me since we started this journey, because I don't view it as my own journey. I view it as a journey of Yam and everyone else who supports me, because you also go through something when you see someone you've supported from day one grow. It does something to you. So I think more than anything, Ndiyabulela, please continue supporting me and anyone else that's as good, or anyone else that shows the same characteristics in the Telaniwa support. That's all I have to say.
Nkosi kakhulu, thank you so much ngexesha lakho, siyabulela.
Ndiyabulela. Thank
Kasiyeke
you.
simamele, kasiyeke simamele live thina, otherwise enye nenye sawudibana nawe ngomeyi xa simane sitreyida, sisithi Leo silindile, silindile futhi. Nkosi kakhulu, siyabulela.
Ndiyabulela. Thank you. Thank
Thank
you.
you so much. Right, impulaphula ofukana FM, nguye ke lo Leo Brown, simkhapha ngengoma yakhe mnandi ethi live.
Before, nothing love is ever lost.